flood warning in effect until 3 p.m. this afternoon. What? Flooding caused by excessive rainfall is expected. Where? A portion of central Pennsylvania, including the following county, Schuylkill.
Oh.
When? Until 3
p.m. We keep having power surges for some reason, so I'm not going to even bear fixing that.
Creeks, streams, and other low-lying and flood-prone locations is imminent or occurring. Additional details at 12:26 p.m. Doppler radar indicated heavy rain. Flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly in the warned area. Between 1 and 2 inches of rain have fallen. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 2 inches are possible in the warned area. Some locations that will experience flooding include Pottsville, Tamaqua, Schuylkill Haven, Shenandoah, Minersville, Mahanoy City, Frankville, St. Clair, Ashland, Owensburg, Valley View, McAdoo, Pine Grove, Port Carbon, Tremont, Girardville, Hometown, Tower City, Tuscarora, and New Philadelphia. http://www.weather.gov/safety/flood turnaround. Don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. In hilly terrain, low water crossings are potentially dangerous in heavy rain. Do not attempt to cross flooded roads. Find an alternate route.